Jai Hind, myself Dr. Ankita Agrawal. Today here I am going to talk about coordination compounds. Complex compounds are a special class of compounds in which the metal atoms or ions are bound to a number of anions or neutral molecules. In modern terminology, these compounds are called coordination compounds. Coordination compounds or complex compounds are a type of addition compounds. Definitions of some important terms. Coordination entity. A coordination constitutes a central metal atom or ion bonded to a fixed number of ions or molecules. Central atom ion. In a coordination entity, the atom or ion to which a fixed number of ions or groups are bound in a defined geometrical arrangement around it is called the central atom or ion. Coordination number. The coordination numbers of a metal ion in a complex can be defined as a number of ligands, donor atoms to which the metal is directly bonded. Coordination sphere. The coordination atom or ion and the ligands attached to it are enclosed in sphere brackets and is collectively termed as the coordination sphere. The ionizable groups are written outside the bracket and are called counter ions. Chelates. Chelate, any of a class of coordination or complex compounds consisting of a central metal atom attached to a large molecule called in a cyclic or ring structure. An example of a chelate ring occurs in the ethylene diamine cadmium complex. Werner's theory. Suggested in 1893 that metal ions have primary and secondary valencies. Primary valency equals the metal's oxidation number and secondary valency is the number of atoms directly bonded to the metal. Sedgwick electronic theory. The ligand donates the electron pair to the central metal ion and thus form a number of coordinate bond. Effective atomic number. Effective atomic number of the central metal atom in a complex can be easily calculated by using the given formula. Effective atomic number is equal to Z minus On plus 2 coordination number, where Z is the atomic number of the central metal atom, On is the oxidation number of the central metal atom, and Cn is the coordination number of the central metal atom. A stable complex is formed if the effective atomic number is equal to the atomic number of the next noble gas. Nomenclature of coordination compounds. When naming a complex ion, the ligands are named before the metal ion. Write the names of the ligands in the following order: neutral, negative and positive. Multiple occurring monodentate ligands receive a prefix according to the number of occurrence. Di, tri, tetra, penta or hexa. Polydentate ligands receives bis, tris, tetrakis. Anions end in ido. This replaces the final e when the anions ends with 8 and replaces ite. Neutral ligands are given their usual name and with cation or anion as separate words. Isomerism in coordination compounds. Isomers are the compounds have the same formula but different structures. Isomers are of two types, structural isomers and stereoisomers. Structural isomers are the isomers atoms have different connectivities, and stereoisomers atoms have the same connectivities but different spatial arrangements. Structural isomers are of six types: ionization isomers, hydrate isomers, coordination isomers, coordination position isomers, linkage isomers, and polymerization. And stereoisomers are of two types: geometrical isomers and optical isomers. Geometrical isomers are the isomers in which the ligands have different spatial arrangements about metal ion. And optical isomers are those isomers in which compounds are non-superimposable mirror images. Valence bond theory. According to this theory, the metal atom or ion under the influence of ligands can use its N-1d NSNP or NSNP ND orbitals for hybridization to yield a set of defined geometry such as octahedral, tetrahedral, square planar. These hybridized orbitals are allowed to overlap with ligand orbitals that can donate electron pairs for bonding. Types of hybridization. Hybridization is of five types: sp3, dsp2, sp3d, sp3d2, and d2sp3. In sp3 type of hybridization, the coordination number is 4. dsp2 also contain the coordination number 4, and sp3d contain the coordination number 5, and sp3d2 and d2sp3 contain the coordination number of 6. Inner orbital versus outer orbital complexes. Inner orbital complexes are composed of metal atoms that use inner shell d orbitals for the hybridization in the central metal atom. Outer orbital complexes are composed of metal atoms that use outermost shell d orbitals for the hybridization in the central metal atom.